Mission objective achieved.
Oh my god, I can't believe how long that took me. It hurts my brain. Good. Yeah.
Error. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
Oh. Okay, well, I got that at least. But thankfully, I know where to go to lower the temperature. Because I remember seeing low temperature thing down here. Gunpowder. All right. Ammo was specific. Okay, and there was this was a server room. Low temp testing lab is over here. Oh, wait. That's why I got the sonic modulator, so I could go fucking butts with the circuit breaker, which is up here. What? Kindly fuck off. It was in the nap room. Okay. So we gotta go back a little bit. Okay. Let me just store that. Don't need that anymore. At least we're getting somewhere. At least there is finally more. The end game is in sight. I wonder, can you make chemical ammo though? And if so, what would you need? Like, or is the stuff for the flamethrower just literally get lucky? What? Oh. Wait. Oh, I see. There we go. Hi. Thanks for your wristband. Hey. Wayne Lee. Jeez. I feel like after that I need like the Protoss sound. No, I think it was Terran. Upgrade complete. Okay. Then we need that back over. Okay. And I believe this thing should be like senior staff, and this should be like administrator. Yeah. All right. What do you have for me? Yeah, it's a senior staff PC. You can kind of fuck off. I'm literally not going to waste my bullets on you. Need to make a hard left. You bastard. Didn't even need to do it. Ha! Dirty down here. Go to hell. Now that. It wants Murph. There we go. All right, cool. Let's check the server room first. Oh, thank you. Ooh. I'll take that. There's still something in here. Where are you? Ooh. Yes. Ah, Thirsty boy. There we go. I still need the sonic modulator. Probably something low temp lab. I'll happily take more flamethrower ammo. Yeah, sorry, you're bait. I saw that coming a fucking mile away.
Welcome back. Dr. Lee, you have 5 new messages.
Cool, and I will check those. Cool your jets. Put the secret. Okay. Ah, damn.
Who left the freezer open?
Boo. You? Yeah. Get that sucker cooled.
Cooling sequence in progress. Complete.
Thank you. Oh, okay, got everything in here, so let's fucking bounce. Yep, let's go save though. And I actually want to use those gunpowder to actually make some regular bullets because I'm almost out. Shocking, I know. Me run low on ammo? Perish the thought. All right. There we go. All right, let's get out of here. We'll just climb back up. Put that herbicide to good use. Yep, super good use. And I bypassed him, so bite me. And this should be very, very effective.
Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Nice.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization.
I know.
Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Oh, damn. I will take full note of that, and I will be, and I will hold myself accountable for my actions. Nah, no, I won't. I don't give a fuck. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. Go to hell. God fucking damn it. I thought I was done with Mr. X. Oh. Fuck you. Become a nest. G. Oh, heh. All right. I can hear, I was hearing the angry thumps. Okay.
Hopefully the G sample's up here.
Possibly. Holy shite. Alright. I'm gonna find a save point, and then I think that's where we will call the stream for today. Hello. Briar back, right back to you. No, circuit breaker that needs us. There it is. Oh, perfect. Store that. William Birkin. Reaching. And what do we got here?
Work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Shit.
Those were G samples.
Anything else? That's where it came in. Okay, I just need a save point. Decom. This screams boss fight. I'm just looking out for Mr. X. Oh. Store those, store that. Oh wait, actually. Combine. There we go. Actually, combine. There we go. Is there any more gunpowder? Just one of the big ones. Okay. All right. We are going to save. And I will say thank you all for being here today. I believe we're almost done with RE2. I think I might play it tomorrow and call that a game. And I will see you all tomorrow. Take it easy, everybody. Hello, YouTube. All right. Let's get back into it. Okay. What did I have in my inventory? Can I make any more ammo? No. But I only had a large gunpowder. Okay, we got two absolutely full heals. Okay. Did I have a flashbang? No. All right, we went. Sorry. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's a video player. Oh boy.
Huh. That was easy. All right. Now back to Ada.
Oh boy. Landed in the subject. What? Let me out. Yeah, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here now. Oh, hi. Seriously?
You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want.
Oh, shit.
You're still responsible.
Oh, speaking of responsibility... GG. Oh boy.
The hell? Oh shit.
Fuck. What the?
What are you doing?
We can't let him get away.
Fuck. Okay, I am. Ow. Okay, let's head over here. Oh. Excuse me. Ooh. Okay. Fuck, 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 fuck. Give me that. Ooh. Ooh. That was sexy. Hi. I realize I got very fucking lucky with that. God damn it. Okay, because I'm going to do this. Okay. Did I get him? Oh. Oh, nice.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Combine. Oh. That is why I saved. Yeah, cool. Don't care. I am getting every fucking. I don't know what else this game is gonna have for me. Ooh. Thank you. And I'm completely out of that. Nope. Nope. Yes, yes. Don't care. Wow. They're loading me for fucking bear with ammo. I'm not complaining though. Okay, got everything. What's up?
Jesus. That looks bad.
It feels worse.
About what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. He's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Oh, fuck.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands...
Wait. It's gonna sound really cold, but... Oh, I was like, I need the admin thing, I think. Fuck. Okay.
Attention, self-destruct sequence.
Okay, got everything I need. All right, lots of sub weapons. Let's get the fuck out of here. Here's open. Oh, hi. Oh. Here we go.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Ah.
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
See ya.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Will you fucking die already? I'm sorry, Ari, just no one ever dies.
Hold on. I think I can.
Forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Fuck.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Well, fuck. My one question is, where is Mr. X? Like, does he literally just get tossed to the side at this point? Oh, fuck. Oh. That's fucking terrifying. I am so angry I have no Magnum ammo. I have a lot of chemical rounds and a lot of pistol and a lot of just handgun ammo. Only have 5 shots with the shotgun. Because it's that they loaded me for fucking bear in there. Okay. Buck.
Who's that? Claire.
Oh.
Leon? You're down here too.
Yes.
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Okay, let's go, 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 go. Oh. Okay. Fuck. Fuck you. Down.
Is this a fucking joke?
Hey, buddy. I knew that big motherfucker was still there.
Gotta keep going.
Okay, combine. Okay. I've got a
minutes until detonation.
Hmm. Shit. Going. Fucking hell. That thing probably fucking... Oh shit, that's a... Okay, that's a kill shot. Okay, so that big charge is a guaranteed kill shot. Do I go for the arm? Do I go for the head? What the fuck?
Six minutes until destination.
Ah, fuck. Okay, so if I don't have that rock. Oh. When he's doing that big charge up, his heart is open. Okay, we're getting somewhere. How the fuck do you actually hurt this guy? Oh shit.
Where did this thing come from?
Fuck you. Get fucked.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
Sweet. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
Shit. Gotta get out of here.
Go, 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 go.
Actually miss her.
just like I said we would.
Hey. Oh, hi. All right, how we do? 7. Oh, I got a B. Cool. All right, what does that unlock for me? I am curious. Oh. Stout. Ending this. Oh, neat. Leon. The standard hardcore. Got normal out. So I can do police. Or I can go 1998. Claire, I could just give her the 1998 skin. Well, fuck me. This game was really fun. I was not expecting to like a Resident Evil game that much. I'm kind of annoyed that I didn't finish it yesterday because I didn't realize we were so close to the end. But goodbye, YouTube. Hope you enjoyed RE2.